So, you must be the new recruit. From today, I am your instructing officer, responsible for your VT training. In the following 6 months of rigorous training, you'll be pushed beyond your limits. When this is all over, you will be the best there is. So you can thank me when I'm busting your powder fresh ass. Is that understood?
Understood, sir!
Now, follow me. I'll show you around the garrison.
Yes, sir!
This is the hangar. What's the matter?
Sir, may I ask what the VT is called? I've never seen one like it, sir.
The M7 Decider. I'm sure you've at least heard the name before.
The next generation VT that'll replace the existing models.
It's now being tested here. But already it has shown results that far surpass its predecessors. If you prove yourself worthy, you might be piloting one someday. We're moving on.
Huh? Sir!
Over there is the simulator room. You'll spend at least 8 weeks in there before you can hop into the real thing. What? What the?
VT in the hangar operational.
What? What are you planning?
I'll pilot it. Hold them off, sir.
No! That's insane. You don't have the qualification to pilot a VT. Let alone an experience with it.
I think I can do it looking at the manual, sir. Trust me.
No! Wait!